push it over to... In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven.
Have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world.
Have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit.
Have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God.
Have mercy on us.
Holy Mary.
Pray for us.
Holy Mother of God.
Pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins.
Pray for us.
Our Lady of Charity, Patroness of the Red Bank Oratory.
Pray for us.
Saint Philip Neri.
Pray for us.
Vessel of the Holy Spirit.
Pray for us.
Child of Mary.
Pray for us.
Apostle of Rome.
Pray for us.
Counselor of Popes.
Pray for us.
Voice of Prophecy.
Pray for us.
Man of Primitive Times.
Pray for us.
Winning Saint.
Pray for us.
Hidden Hero.
Pray for us.
Sweetest of Fathers.
Pray for us.
Martyr of Charity.
Pray for us.
Heart of Fire.
Pray for us.
Discerner of Spirits.
Pray for us.
Choicest of Priests.
Pray for us.
Mirror of the Divine Life.
Pray for us.
Pattern of Humility.
Pray for us.
Example of Simplicity.
Pray for us.
Light of Holy Joy.
Pray for us.
Flower of Purity.
Pray for us.
Image of Childhood.
Pray for us.
Picture of Old Age.
Pray for us.
Director of Souls.
Pray for us.
Gentle Guide of Youth.
Pray for us.
Patron of Thine Own.
Pray for us.
Thou who observed chastity in Thy youth.
Pray for us.
Who sought Rome by divine guidance.
Pray for us.
Who hid so long in the catacombs.
Pray for us.
Who received the Holy Spirit into Thy heart.
Pray for us.
Who experienced such wonderful ecstasies.
Pray for us.
Who so lovingly served the little ones.
Pray for us.
Who washed the feet of pilgrims.
Pray for us.
Who ardently thirsted after martyrdom.
Pray for us.
Who distributed the daily word of God.
Pray for us.
Who turned so many hearts to God.
Pray for us.
Who conversed so sweetly with Mary.
Pray for us.
Who raised the dead.
Pray for us.
Who set up thy houses in all lands.
Pray for us.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Remember thy congregation.
Which thou hast possessed from the beginning.
And this prayer to our Holy Father, Saint Philip, where it says, sons will add and daughters. And let us pray. Look down from heaven, Holy Father, from the loftiness of that mountain to the lowliness of this valley, from that harbor of quietness and tranquility to this calamitous sea. And now that the darkness of this world hinders no more those benignant eyes of thine from looking clearly into all things, look down and visit, O most diligent keeper, this vineyard which thy right hand planted with so much labor, anxiety, and peril. To thee then we fly, from thee we seek for aid. To thee we give our whole selves unreservedly. Thee we adopt as our patron and defender. Undertake the cause of our salvation. Protect thy sons and daughters. To thee we appeal as our leader. Rule thine army fighting against the assaults of the devil. To thee, kindest of pilots, we give up the rudder of our lives. Steer this little ship of thine. And place us on high. Keep us off all the rocks of evil desires, that with thee for our pilot and guide, we may safely come to the port of eternal bliss. Amen.
O God, come to our aid.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Hallelujah. This time we take a moment to call to mind any sins we may have committed throughout this day, or any times where we have not responded to the prompting of the Holy Spirit.
I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have great
sin in my thoughts and my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary, the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
Almighty God, have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
The setting sun now dies away.
And darkness comes at close of day. Your brightest seems here, Lord, in part. And let that shine within our heart. We praise your name with joy this time. Please watch and guide us till the light. Joining the music of the best. O Lord, we sing ourselves to rest. To God the Father, God the Son, and Holy Spirit, three in one, Trinity blessed whom we adore, be praise and glory evermore. Turn your ear, O Lord, and give answer. Brian, Corrin, you, Lord God, are slow to anger, abounding in love. Turn your ear, O Lord, and give answer.
For I am poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I am faithful. Save the servant who trusts in you.
You are my God, and have mercy on me, Lord. For I cry to you all the day long. Give joy to your servant, O Lord. For to you I lift up my soul.
O Lord, you are good and forgiving, full of love to all who call. Give heed, O Lord, to my prayer, and attend to the sound of my voice.
In the day of distress I will call, and surely you will reply. Among the gods there is none like you, O Lord, nor work to compare with yours.
All the nations shall come to adore you, and glorify your name, O Lord. For you are great and do marvelous deeds. You alone are God.
Show me, Lord, your way, so that I may walk in your truth. Guide my heart to fear your name.
I will praise you, Lord, my God, with all my heart, and glorify your name forever. For your love to me has been great. You have saved me from the depths of the grave.
The crowd have risen against me. Ruthless men seek my life. To you be it paid my need.
But you, God of mercy and compassion, slow to anger, O Lord, abounding in love and truth, turn and take pity on me.
Give your strength to your servant, and save your handmaid's son. Show me a sign of your favor, and let my foes concede to their shame. May you consult me and give me your help.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians. God chose us to possess salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us in order that we might live together with him, whether we are alive or dead when he comes. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Zachary, what do you seek?
I seek to be received into guestship for the Red Bank Oratory of St. Philip, Neri.
With what purpose do you come?
To serve God and his people in this family of St. Philip.
Will you observe, watch, and learn the rule and custom of the oratory during this stage of your formation?
I will.
Will you humbly and obediently accept correction and allow God and the community to form you, putting aside all which you believe you know, and giving yourself over to the customs, practices, decisions, and traditions which the fathers and brothers have established?
By God's grace, I desire to learn, grow, and be formed as a Christian and as an oratorian of this house, observing, learning, and imitating the customs, practices, decisions, and traditions which will be handed on to me by the fathers and brothers.
Will you study diligently the life of our Holy Father, St. Philip Neri, remembering that he is the one who chooses and calls us to live as his sons?
I will, and I desire to be one of St. Philip's sons.
Will you devote yourself to a life of prayer within the oratory, which is above all a house of prayer?
I will.
Will you strive to grow in those virtues that St. Philip extolled and exemplified most, humility, cheerfulness, obedience, generosity towards God, the good of the oratory, and those we serve?
With God's help, I will.
My dearest brother, with great joy of heart, I admit you into formation within this house. May God bring to completion the good work he has begun in you. And from now on, you'll be called Brother Zachary. Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia, alleluia.
You have redeemed us, Lord God of truth.
Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia, alleluia.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia, alleluia. Save us, Lord, while we are awake. Protect us while we sleep, that we may keep watch with Christ and rest with him in peace. At last, all-powerful Master, you give leave to your servant.
Go in peace according to your cross, for my eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared for all nations, the light to enlighten the Gentiles, and give glory to Israel, your people. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Save us, Lord,
while we are awake. Protect us while we sleep, that we may keep watch with Christ and rest with him in peace.
Let us pray. Lord God, give our bodies restful sleep, and let the work we have done today bear fruit, be sown for an eternal harvest, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
So the guys will be in the where you normally are.